While experts mention that how no physical activity goes futile, and walking is definitely a good way to start. But is walking a complete exercise in itself? Let's learn. Hello everyone, namaste. All those of you who are totally new to our channel, I am Dr. Ankita, a physical therapist and a founder of Beyond Wellness. Fitness routine for many people is all about just walking a certain number of steps and a distance in a day, which include my mother as well. Many experts also suggest that walking is a great way to keep one health and the calories and the weight in check. But you will be surprised to know that walking is not an exercise or the full workout by itself. Researchers believe that walking for over 25 to 30 minutes per day is an effective way to improve the heart health and the lung capacity. They also believe that moderate exercise such as walking, it reduces the risk of developing the heart diseases and the stroke. It also helps you breathe easier, stay healthy and longer, especially considering the fact that most cardiovascular related lifestyle disorders decreases the life expectancy. It can boost your brain function and strengthen the area of the brain completely which is connected to the memory loss. Simply walking every day can improve the management of your lifestyle conditions such as hypertension, joint and the muscular pain and stiffness. It also helps your cholesterol in check. But why I'm telling you all these? Because despite of having so many of benefits, then why just the walking is not sufficient itself? According to some of the experts, if there is no restrictions, not any serious conditions or the restrictions because of ankle and the knee pain or the back pain or the obesity, one should look at other forms of cardiac activities rather than just walking, which is not a complete exercise in itself. We must switch to an effective three-component exercise regime to elevate the lifestyle ailments like blood pressure, diabetes or weight gain. One should be doing at least 30 minutes of HIIT, which is high intensity interval training, which should start with specific floor exercises and body weight training. This means a good exercise routine has three main components to it. That is the endurance, the resistance and the flexibility training. And walking short on all the three aspects. Although the walking has got numerous health benefits as we just discussed, especially for the people who do not do anything, for them something is better than nothing. But what we don't realize is that simply walking every day makes one lose the muscle mass more frequently as compared to the other people, which shows in aging skin and also dropping the energy levels during the years. But when walking is complemented with specific training which increases our endurance, strength and flexibility, it actually helps in building the muscle mass, improve the blood sugar levels, keep our energy dips in check and also delay the aging process. Isn't it great? Research, the resistance training is more effective reducing the fat and increasing the muscle mass. On the other hand, brisk walking, jogging, climbing stairs or even dancing and cycling, which increases your heart rate, have numerous health benefits including the boosting your cardiovascular health, your lung health, helping in blood circulation, lowering your anxiety, increasing the metabolism, increasing the focus and insulin sensitivity. So to begin with, you can start with some body weight exercises which include a schedule to target all the muscle groups in each and every day. Resistance bands have recently been taken to the home workout, which is excellent because due to the closing of the gym due to lockdown, people are using more of the resistive bands at home. Similarly, for flexibility, Zumba or aerobics are the good exercises apart from the yoga to stay flexible, strong and keep your mental health in check. While walking is definitely a good way to start, but it needs to be combined with the other physical activities for the holistic gains. Still, if you just choose to walk, it is important to challenge yourself in terms of increasing the number of steps and the speed to achieve the optimal benefits for this cardiac activity which you are performing. Regular exercises is non-negotiable like bathing. The more you move, the better your fitness levels are. studies shows that a 65 years old adult's endurance capacity is quite similar to the 17 year old teens. Can you imagine that? And all we need to do is to use it well. So indulging into the regularly physical activity or the walking will help raise your awareness, make you more mindful, and helps in healing the mind, body and soul. So keep up your walking, increases your challenge, and if not just the walk, you can combine your walking with other physical activities by which you can gain the holistic benefits in totality. If you like our video, please do not forget to click the smash button and also to subscribe to our channel. This is a great way to support our content and to support us. Thank you for watching and being with me. I want you to please take care of yourself and stay active. Thank you.